with the ladies in a couple of weeks' time.
I did tell you that Bob Embleton was the captain's secretary.